good afternoon, good evening from North Fremantle School. Today we're going to go into chin-up on the elbow strike. Please go back to our video 3 in our fighting series where you see us demonstrating the elbow strike and seven-star mantis. So, here we go. So I'm going to do the elbow strike and chin-up. Example, what I did was one, block and grab, two, stepped into the elbow to the temple, three, dropped onto his forearms, four, pivoted round, sorry, it's kind of hard doing it slowly, pivoted round, bringing him down with that momentum, placed his elbow on my knee for the leverage or break or submission hold, and always looking around. Now I'll show you the defense or the seven star mantis chin-up. So I'm going to go to the seven star mantis chin-up. Again, you have to go back to our video 3 to see the single basic. So again, break it down. So, one, I punch to his chest. Two, I step back, push away the elbow. Now three, come over his shoulder, chop it into his neck, trapping his elbow to my chest. Could also be a break. Three, sweeping him down below. That is our chin up to the seven-star mantis. And again, as I said, I could go into 10 different ways or more on each side. So thanks very much for watching North Perry Mantis School, and we will catch you on the next video. Don't forget to like, subscribe and comment. Thank you.